should be able to join. And again, it's just being weird. Okay, let's try again, shall we? And now it's just rolling. What is wrong with this game? Oh, now you let me join. After the second try, there's some kind of fault going on there. Cause that should not be happening, and it wouldn't let me do it. I had to restart the game. There we are. Not sure about this track right now, but let's see what's up. Car sounded good, but you know, that was the M4. Oh, that's deep, a deep tone.
Thank you.
car is not easy to freaking drift, man. Oh my gosh. You got one, you got too far one side, you got too far the other, and it's spin down. Handbrake really does help though because of speed. Wait, wait. Oh, went too wide. Fudge, freaking fucking. Felt like I had it, so it went too wide then. Hell no! Okay. was about to hit me, I had to dodge it. I didn't turn the other way before people got in here. Okay, it's that corner. I think I can't stand the corner. It's like a, before you get there, it's not easy to do that. Yeah. Freaking baboon. What are you doing? You're going the wrong way. Okay, they're coming down this way. That guy is going the wrong way on purpose. Okay. Getting the hang of it. Certain areas more than others. Please don't go all the way. Please know what's coming to me. This corner. Oh yes! Come on. Get that freaking corner. I have done perfect everywhere, but that corner, the one corner I have not done. Just got it. Okay. Kind of getting the hang of this car. You can overdo it, but if you overdo it past its limit, it will spin around. So, I've got one other new car, and I am going to try it out. The other car out, it is a drift car. It does definitely needs a drift mod added to it, or ultimate mod added to it, because it doesn't want to drift at all. When I say at all, I really mean at all. It doesn't want to. And here it is, the Blackjack X22. Have I done the basic races with this car? No, I haven't. So I've done it with all the other cars, and I have not done it with this one. It's an ugly car at the moment. By the way, what are people saying? I'm seeing Cameron. Hi. The stream. Okay. Let's carry on drag racing, as we call it. I'm gonna practice with this new car. I haven't had for that. Still not sure how to drift it with it. Okay. a boat right now that doesn't want to drift. I think it's kind of impossible to hit the bars with this car. It's stable. It doesn't want to drift at all. Borderline quite bad. I might have to take off the body kit that I've added to it and make some car look huge. How in the world am I supposed to get this to 5? X5 and this thing doesn't really drift that well. I'm trying to get it to do something, but it's not really doing it for me. I kind of regret spending so much of the time now. Not really what I'm thinking. It would be cool to get, and it's not like it's not cool. It just doesn't want to drift. Why did I get this car? My favorite car a good option, but this one's nah, it's just bad. It's this one, the Blackjack body kit. Can I? So this is what it would look like, and I think I'll keep it off because that looks so much better already. Okay. Mods. What mod's saying? 400 for that? How slow? This thing is slow though, to be honest. You're saying drift, and this thing could be better. That's like, let's just look at the catalog, because that car is just that car dead. It's a dead thing right now. It's not it. So I'm not gonna get any cars. I'm going to get this boy in here. This is like basic car. Already has the drift mod on it. We can do this mate. We can make the money again because that we've lost a lot of money spending on that stupid Mustang. Which is probably good, but I spent around 1.2 for the body kit. And the car already costs like 800-900k. And I only got 2.7k out of it. in one of the easiest events, it's not that good car. That's what I'm saying. If a man is way better. So having a lot of money in this game is definitely something you need to do. So if you have a car that's easy to drift with, keep using that. Keep trying to get more than your best. The more you get. So 88k for getting 13.1. You'd probably get out 15, you'd probably get like 100k. At that point. That's alright money. Let's move on to the next one. We're going backwards now. We got our best 14.9. See if we can beat this one too. Stay in the drift longer. We need to be on X5 as soon as possible. The sooner we get into that, the better. Because the money is just give a lot more on X5. Christmas, Nick, aka. So other than did have a nice Christmas today. I sure did. Let's carry on. What's this for? Seeing we can beat any of these old scores that I've put up. 33.5, sorry. Let's try. Gotta get the angles right and slow down, hold the drift more, and get that. Okay, yeah, drift points is the max needed to get 22,000 for gold. We smashed it, but on a beat 3.5. Okay, driving again.
on it. Oh, come on. We beat it. Yeah, it's 220. Get me. We beat the score. We beat our main goal, just to beat our goal score. 33.5 and 36.4. That's going to be a challenge. Come back and beat that. I should have like a thing for each of the races to see who's got the highest score at the end. Gives like a certain reward or something. Cool. Next race is Navarro Base A. Wait, yeah, we just did that, sorry. Navarro Base A reverse. It's 29.8. Let's give that a go. Oh, Future Space Game, what's up? Just chilling, playing this great game. Kind of like that. Kind of picky. Drift points. 32. Pretty good, I'd say. 29.
Next race. Not really done them already, but I'll try to make it in. And I'm not really a fan of the castle road. I'm gonna give it a try though. Best is 12.7. We still haven't gone gold on this, which is, you know, makes sense. It's on ice. It's quite slippery. I can't really beat a 12.7. At least. Race is the Springstone and Springstone backwards. These. I haven't gone further down yet. There's not much left. What do we get? Oh, 25.8. That's the score I'm going to try and beat. And to also earn more money.
Thank you.
at the finish line, for real? Damn it! How do I join? One, send me. Ah, shit. Step and chip. So. Send me. Wait, are you on PC or PS4? Just let me know right now. I'll just make a lobby. Join it. I'm on PS4. Okay. So send a request. Send me a request on PS4. Yeah, send a request to that name. So let me know what you actually call in there. You, you know, call the same thing on. Wait, what has it got? Send me a request on that name, to that name, and then we can drag race. Okay. Did I even call it anything? I'll flip it now. Oh, hold on, I didn't even give it a name. I'm exiting. I need to put a name in there, I can't just put whatever. And it's a European servers as well. Oh my. So where is the thing? Received and there are no friends, Chris. What? What do you mean other than none? Trophy, nice, then you need something. Where is the thing? Can't tell me I didn't receive any. It's just. Send it me again, because for some reason it did not let me click on it. Like, where is it? It doesn't even show. That's just BS. What do you mean I didn't receive any? This is.
send it again, because that, it just didn't work. So why does it show it and then doesn't? Tell me I receive one, please. What do you mean? This PS4, man. I'm getting frustrated now, it's not working. Friends request received. So why didn't it add it then? Oh my days. Let me check the list. Are you trying to upgrade to next gen? Alexander's. For some reason, it's not letting me find the request. It's not visible. I do not understand that at all. PS app. Yeah, try that, because I do have PS app. Don't know why, but it just didn't work. I don't know, it's very strange. Check the PS app. What is wrong with this thing? I don't see anything on there at all. Yeah, request. do not know why I can't see a request on here. It says there are no friends requests, and I'm like, what? Doesn't make any sense. Let's type the name. Wait, what's this? And for now, we'll actually go and figure out why in the world I can't even accept, not even accept, that this doesn't, this is nothing there. Let's sort it out. Video. Try using PS app. Thing is, with PS5, it's not something I'm interested in. There has to be quite a load of games I'm interested in on that console to be like, oh, I'm gonna go and get PS5 next. At the moment, no, it's expensive. I went on there and I couldn't see the request or anything. So even though my phone says there's no request, I'm like, what? Get that. Yeah. Sorry about all that pausing from the other time and that. Didn't want to really do that. So still got a lot more money to make. Did beat the score. Great car, I just need a mod on it. Mod's expensive, so I'm kind of staying off that for a bit. That's 80 races. Let's see. E East Toad is what I'm kind of looking for. No, not. Okay, that was the one. Yes, I'm lucky. Last person to join it. No one else can actually join it. Here we go. So if you are looking at me, I'm in room unlimited crew, PC and PS4. Couple people here with some nice whips. Can I give me some ideas of what I should get next? Could be something cheap. I'm great to be nice. PC, PS4. So the race is right. I was out of sync with my drift and then I got back to sync and started freaking running.
Oh, that guy getting at the back of my... Speed up though. Jump over the right side. Yes. Oh, I did something. Transport because he was trying to make me fly to the wall, trying to fly like I did earlier. My car has not yet been modded. I'm trying
it, just do it without adding a mod to it. Have to stand there. Yeah, damn. Why is he there? I don't get it. How in the world did this car drive off there and then for some reason it popped up right there? Okay, that actually could have been alright. Way they're going, because I don't want to go the opposite way when I'm ready to. That's a crazy looking car. I don't know what. Whoa! I don't know. No idea what they're doing. What are they doing? They're drifting quite. Standing right there. Somehow, way down here. For the sake. There's no way of me dodging him there. If I didn't hit him with the front of my car, it would have been the side.
fine, it should be bloody the way. How did that spin out? You've got to be kidding me. Oh, you... Oh, come on! Can you leave me the hell alone? See that? I did alright for a minute. Car keep flying at me. They were right behind me. Leave me alone. Okay, that's my own fault. Why does it spin out so much? I know I pushed it kind of to the limit, but like, it just totally spins over like that. Slow down.
Yep.
No! Come on, man. Why are people going this way? They're going the wrong way. Oh, look at that. Oh gosh, I'm about to get enough. Feel it. Oh, yep. Yep. Bang it. Oh, can you fuck off, please? Oh, you're trying to help me now. Oh, I blew it back. Oh, here we go again. Oh, that always happens. For a little bit. Okay. Then I might switch cars to different one.
was in East Hogwell, so it's there to join. Okay, wait. Oh! Somebody around the corner. So we're here with my first original car, which has got the drift mod on it, and it's a... Am I going the wrong way? Don't go on the ground. Don't go. I hate this corner. I thought I ain't really going that fast, but as soon as I hit that corner, it's like, I haven't even gone slow.
so. Oh! Come on. Not the only one, man. Still on, just about. Oh! Nope, stop it here. Why in the world are they coming the opposite way? Look at the fat of the fallen off. Get with the edge. Hey. Please don't knock me, please. I beg you. What is it? Oh my god. sure I didn't get mixed up in that. Jesus. No, you get away from me. I beat my score though. I'm on 47,000. No. If I didn't hit the wall, I would have been alright. Probably would have been out for a while. Nope, hit the wall. I'm back to the zero again. Oh, come on now. Why is that so close to running to? Well, knock it off. That's not actually it. Oh, definitely going off the track. Doing speed. Okay, I want to see how much I actually got. So I'm gonna end it. Oh, 237k. Nice amount. On the rise, yes, we are on the rise. I think I missed a comment or something. Oh, it's check. I use the G29 in this game. The G29. Yes, hello, I don't even know what in the world the G29 is in this game. I can look, but I don't. I'm just jungle is gonna check. Catalog. It's a G29. I've got a freaking headache. Okay, this is like start. It's a G29. I do not have a clue what car you're on about. Oh gosh, look at the name of that car, guys. I'm not gonna say it, but why? What's it called that? It said G29. I'm looking, but I don't see it. I don't know what car you expect me to. I don't even know what the G29 is. Switch cars. I'm going to give this one a try. I don't know if it's good or not. Try it for a little bit. Okay. Let's give it a try. Full is coming. You
used toke. Give this raid a try, team. Oh, I'm having a headache, man. Oh my god. So we're back here again. It's too slow, and two, it doesn't really hold when you drift. You push it too far, you can't really go back the other way because like, it just turns like a bolt. Sad. How's this going to cost? It's one of the most expensive ones. It's in like the 900 range. I thought it'd be really good. Don't get it. This one's very good. I'm not too sure about any of the rest because I actually haven't got any of those ones yet. That's T2 90K. The VZ212 Thunderstrike Caravan G6. Class one. I have no lights at the back, that looks crazy. Seats. Let's put that there. I ain't really gonna change those because that's obviously the point. Okay. I don't really like any of these wheels right now. Whitish. Thank you. wish they had the logo at the front guy that does it, really. It really bugs me. But, gnostics. Spring length. Oh, this is sick. You can make it look sick. Let's see. Front tail, front camber. Cast that. Expecting that. Didn't even hit the side. Made it up. Get the script in. Yeah. It's the newest car to the group. Tier 1 car. Definitely worth it. 5k just for the car itself. Probably near about 30k to upgrade the stuff. That's it, really. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you on the next one. I'm not sure when I do it, I'll just do it.